This topic is 10.5, graphing a rational function constant over linear. So it says, start by drawing the vertical and horizontal asymptotes, then plot 2 points on each piece of the graph. Finally, click on the graph of function button. So when you click on it, first you gotta find the vertical asymptotes. To find those, you set the denominator equal to 0. So x minus 2 equal to 0. Means that there's going to be a vertical asymptote at positive 2. So you would click on the vertical dotted line, drag it over to the positive 2. Then for the horizontal asymptote, the degree of my numerator is 0 because there's no x's to have an exponent. And the degree of the denominator is just 1. So I have the case where the numerator's degree is less than the denominator's degree. And when that happens, the horizontal asymptote is automatically at y equals 0, which means I will have a horizontal asymptote here. So click on the horizontal dotted line and then make sure you put it on top of the x-axis. Then it says it needs 2 points on each side. So if I make a table, this is 2, so I'm going to use 1 and 0 to get 2 points on this side, and then 3 and 4. To get 2 points on the other side. So I'm plugging them into the function there. So 2 over negative 1 is negative 2. 2 over negative 2 is going to be negative 1. 2 over 1 is positive 2. 2 over 2 is 1. So there's my points. So 1 and negative 2, 0 and negative 1, and then 3 and positive 2. And then 4 and positive 1. So then the graph, when you click on the graph of function, it's going to draw the image like this. And then that's it, you're done. So you put the point, the lines in there, this line and this line. You put the 4 points in there and then just click the graphing icon and it'll draw the curve for you.